Did you know that in order to hide the structure of the building, architects and glaziers use a special kind of unit called spandrel glass? If you think about it, when you're looking at the outside of a glass building, you'll notice that you can't see the floors or the columns or even the pipework. Well, that's because the building was designed for us not to see those things. As you can see in these buildings, the exterior looks uniform from the outside. So, what exactly is spandrel glass? It's the glass that lives in between the floors that is made just like the other units, often with the same glass, but has a special coating or treatment to the back that prevents us from looking in. Glass fabricators have different options and products available to them when they're making the spandrel glass. One of the most common, as seen here, is applying a silicone spray to the back of the units. And here's the beauty of it. Because these units will never be visible or have lights behind them, they get away with a lot more flaws than any other unit. Check out this example piece here from the back. You'll see that it's not without its flaws. But when you look at it properly from the front without any light coming through, it looks perfect. Spandrel glass can be designed to blend with the building, or it can be used to add a really cool look to the building. But in the end, it's intended to hide all the not so pretty stuff. To learn more about glass, don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button here at the bottom. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.